The Reverend Shawn, Amos, and the Brotherhood bring their message through music to congregations all across the country.
You do not want to miss it. This afternoon, it starts at 3:20. How are you?
Doing wonderful. How are
you? I see best week of the year Memphis.
We love the Blues Foundation.
Absolutely.
Keeping
they're fabulous.
The blues alive.
So when did your love affair with the blues start?
Oh, man. I mean, I grew up with it. I love affair as a listener, but as a player, it began, I guess, about 5 years ago.
Yeah.
I was playing in Italy, and I got the lightning bolt sort of came through my
got
head.
just
like that.
Yeah. I got invited to play blues in a castle in Italy.
Wow.
Well, of course
that
you
like
fell
for
in
you?
Love with it.
It was a life-changing event.
Yeah. When it comes to actually playing the blues, what kind of comes to mind? What feelings come to you?
Oh, man. I mean, to me, it is the greatest connection of my head and my heart and my spirit. It's the only time they all line up together. And it makes me proud of our heritage. It makes me proud. It makes me realize how resilient the human spirit is.
Well, I like that.
You know, that is very true. So what are you going to do for us this morning?
We're going to play our new single called Counting Down the Days from an album we got coming out on April 17th, which is called Blue Sky.
April 17th, remember that date, 3:20 this afternoon, where?
At Atomic Rose Cafe.
Yep.
We'll be there.
Well,
all right. Hanging out with you.
Thank you.
We're ready.
The IBC goes tonight, tomorrow. You don't want to miss it. The Reverend Shawn Amos and the Brotherhood.
Texas.